Hello everybody, I'm Sneaksy Gamer and welcome back to Warframe. Now, we've got something up here. I noticed it in the last one, but I didn't take the time to do it. I can rank up. You are qualified for your next rank. If you fail, you will need to re-qualify for the test. Are you sure you are ready to be tested? Yes. So this is my mastery rank. I'm gonna go to mastery rank 1, hopefully.
A Tenno must be a master of all their weapons. Prove yourself with your primary weapon.
Okay, easy enough.
Excellent. Continue.
Why was there not a word this guy in there?
I believe you can handle more.
I believe I can.
Formidable performance. This test is now complete. Mission complete. Excellent work, Tenno.
So mastery rank 1. Now I have to fill that bar up and then I can test for mastery rank 2, but next thing on my agenda is Everest, an excavation mission. Haven't done one of these yet, so I'll get this one done. Hacker, hack one console. Okay.
The scanner has picked up a target. Go to the dig site. Excavator is ready to go. Keep it powered and protected from enemy fire.
Shoot.
The excavator has run out of power. Find a cell.
Thank you.
An artifact has been located. Proceed to the dig site.
I don't have patience to fight those things right now, so I'm just gonna do one thing for this mission. I'll get more on another one. I'm not even gonna go for the items, I'm just gonna leave. I didn't even look to see what the items I got from the last mission were. I think I would have thought of that, wouldn't you? Check this out, see what this is. Let's see what this is. This is new. I hope it's nothing too bad. Because the void stuff is usually pretty high level, if I remember correctly. It used to be, I don't know anymore. This might be it.
Tenno, you are here to infiltrate data vaults and retrieve highly sensitive enemy information. Void fishers, you need them to open a relic, but are you confident you can withstand their fury? You found a fisher. Look out for reactant. They're dropping reactant. Use it to crack open a relic. Keep fighting. Look for more reactant.
This is...
Tenno, be on the lookout for increased security measures. reactant to open a relic. Enemies are dropping reactors. The relic has been cracked open. Finish your mission to find out what's inside.
So how do I seal the void fissure?
You're nearing the console. Trigger the alarms now, and they will start destroying the data. Watch yourself. Grenier are on the way.
Last revive. I fail now. I had a feeling I wouldn't be able to do this mission if I didn't know what it was, so I wanted to try it. Who needs to run along the wall when you can just do that, right? I still keep forgetting to get Codex scanners. Too bad I can't just leave with only one thing extracted. If I could do that, it would be easy enough. I'd just have to rush to the exit. Yeah, because you know that would be easy.
Target console is nearby. If you trigger the alarms now, the enemy will start destroying data. Alarms! Data destruction is imminent. You need to hurry. You're on the sensors now. You've been detected. Reset. It's too late. We've lost this data. You will need to be more careful with the next vault.
I think if I get the next vault. It's the next one, I think. This is gonna be a very close one. If I don't die, it will be very close. Maybe too close.
You are surrounded by Premier Marines.
I'm surrounded. tail right now, so I might be able to.
The target console is nearby. If you trigger the alarms now, the enemy will start destroying data.
Yes. Oh crap, we've got these things.
Triggered. We need to retrieve that data before the data destruction is complete. We've been locked out. Let's override the security. You got it. The data is still intact. The data we retrieved will have to suffice. Get to extraction.
Just got done saying don't stop for anything, so why do I stop or break something? I got this. Yes!
Mission complete.
That was
excellent
really
work,
tough.
Tenno.
That was really tough. Wow, that was difficult. I got it, though. I'm gonna head in here because I've now completed all of those things. Let's see if I can open up Venus. This one's a heavy heavy combat one. I'm pretty tough. That opens the path to Venus, so I can now go to Venus. Yep. But before I do anything there, I would like to do some upgrading. Perhaps. Could come in handy. Upgrade my bow. Stormbringer adds lightning or electricity damage. Is my slash damage is 19.8. I think I'll add electricity.
Everything in order, operator?
Is that a pun?
I will attempt to bypass this vault.
So I can add electricity or heat, or I could add both, but I don't have the stuff to add both. Let's go with electricity, because I want to say the corpus are weak against electricity. Could be wrong. Shocking touch. Melee prowess pressure point. Replace the one that I've got that's broken with that one, or damaged with the non-damaged one. Then let's go with attack speed. Now, I'm gonna head to Venus and I'm gonna do a mission there real quick. What do we have that I can do at Venus? An exterminate mission. My favorite kind. So let's do this.
Eliminate all corpus
threats. Get 5 kills while sliding. Ooh, gotta kill 58 enemies. I can do this. I didn't check Probably should have done that. Because I have a feeling this is where I'll get those.
Eliminate
things
all
I need
purpose
for
threats.
That blueprint.
You're still in the clear. No detection from enemy sensors. Sensors now. You've been detected.
Shield thing. That was not an alloy thing. Great.
Alarms have been reset. Reset.
Don't be there.
special, like a shockwave thing like that, at least make it damage stuff. I think once I've done this mission, I'll be done with the episode though, because this one will take a little while, I think. I don't want the episode to be really long. Circuits. That's not what I needed, was it? Maybe, no, because I needed only for that crap was ridiculous. Come on. Give me something. Give me the thing I need, please. And I might get it. I might get it for like a reward at the end of the mission, I don't know. So someone back over there still.
Clock!
No, it's just apparently just really
alarm successfully
really well
hacked
done.
The location is returning to normal security levels.
Okay, so if that's the way forward, then what's up here? Is there anything up here? there might be something up here. Nothing up there. Okay, moving on. I'm gonna stop wasting time now.
Activity ahead.
Wait until I can do derelict missions. Those ones are awesome. Those are my favorite. Well, the derelict exterminate are my favorite. But I don't know if I'll be able to do those for a while. I don't remember how I get the ability to do those. I could have gotten sliding kills by shooting stuff while sliding too, but I find it easier to stop sliding. Definitely want to make those dual ether swords. Ha. Couldn't get me from that far away, but it did. Okay, almost done. And Jesus, this is gonna be an hour-long episode. Unintentionally, but it is. Not so fast. Okay. That should be enough for now. Didn't even know I was there. Fireworks are always nice. Sweet. I just love how it goes in slow motion while you're moving through the air. Ah.
We've got robots inbound.
I believe you. Do we know? Are you absolutely sure about that, Lotus? Might as well check in here. This is the one where I can go off to the side of things. See, I knew I could get over these things.
Another job well executed.
No, I did not get this thing that I needed. Nice. And I just smacked my microphone. Okay, I'm gonna check what it is that I need real quick. Morphics. Where would I get those? I could craft the Furious. Is that gonna make me short on this though? Okay. Well, that's it for this episode. Thank you everybody for watching. I hope you enjoyed. And as always, I will see you in the next episode. Goodbye.